convention kicks off about 3 minutes from now. Big focus has been restoring law and order to American cities. CNN has changed its tune abruptly. CNN has decided to be writing because it might be hurting Joe Biden's chances of winning.
Why? He's got to come out and tell people that he is going to deal with the issue of police reform in this country. And that what's happening now is happening under Donald Trump's watch. The rioting has to stop. Chris, as you know, and I know, it's showing up in the poll. Mm-hmm. It's showing up in focus groups. It is the only thing, right now that is sticking.
It's showing up in the focus groups, quote, therefore it matters.
Why not surprise about these clowns? What a bunch of clowns over at CNN.
We need to stop killing people because it's showing up in the focus group.
Very rarely. I think they thought Joe Biden was going to run out the clock. He had an 8 or 9 point lead in the polls. He was going to be in the basement. Everybody was told to allow things to continue as they were, and Donald Trump owned them as the incumbent president. And then they made a really devil's bargain with the Sanders people. These are the shock troops in the street of Bernie Sanders. And they were basically saying to Biden, we'll provide the anarchy and the chaos. You can then accept our agenda after the election when you win. We get our agenda through with you. And then you can promise a country the violence ends. And probably wouldn't. So Joe Biden is a prisoner of these people. I'm not sure he could renege on the bargain if he wanted to. And finally, if you're in a basement and you're not looking at America, your news comes from ABC, CBS, NBC, CNN, you know, PBS, NPR, Washington Post. And you're not seeing where the country is. The country is going one way, and the media is saying George Floyd, defund the police, going the other. And Biden is in complete echo chamber. It's sort of like if Hillary thinking she's going to get a landmark landslide mandate by going into Georgia and Arizona on the eve of the election and blowing the election and having her blue wall crumble. He doesn't have the information because he's isolated. And I think now the polls are finally seeping into these people and said, oh my God, the country is sick of this stuff. And the polls are going, and Trump's creeping up in the Zogby poll or these other focus groups. And we got to do something quick. But it's not based on principle. They mortgaged their souls a long time ago to create this chaos. And they said to America, we'll stop it if you elect us.
Yep.
And that's where we are.
Exactly. Facts. Nothing but facts.